When you scale a data center, you manage performance by adding incremental fiber channel storage capacity or application software capacity at any time. With hyper-converged infrastructure, every new node adds incremental application and storage capacity together, using the same processor. Each node has the potential to turn into a bottleneck for I/O performance. In fact, in a recent survey, poor product performance was one of the top reasons HCI failed to meet expectations. 65% of data center IT managers still prefer a low-latency fiber channel storage network dedicated to meeting mission-critical SLAs.